Hi, I'm KillDavid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and I'm back again with part 2 of the cargo ship robbery of GTA Online, the Chop Shop DLC. This is going to be Let's Play Gaming Livestream Walkthrough number 9, I believe, and it's part 2. Conclusion, and we're about to do the cargo ship robbery, so here we go. Just need to grab the last minute prep, then I'm just gonna need to get some armor and ammo, and I'm ready to roll. Straight away, so it's gonna be a 1 hour sprint extended. Now I'm gonna find where these bolt cutters are, like last time. They'd be lying around somewhere.
Patty!
Here, oh, there they are. There they are. Let's take them.
Swipe!
This bolt cutters.
I don't know if you like them.
I just lift a pair of bolt cutters. turbines going out.
Now, don't get too crazy with that, you hear?
No, I will.
Thank you. out there anymore.
Ready to roll with the robbery.
See you around.
I'd like to take this time to ask if you are enjoying this stream, if you like the content I'm bringing you. Do me a solid and please subscribe, like, and comment. And follow the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Plays such as Grand Theft Auto 5, Grand Theft Auto Online, Mad Max, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and many others. I would greatly appreciate it. And now, back to the stream. So we're ready to roll. I don't necessarily need a mask.
By now, nothing to worry about. Long is
taking a boat as opposed to the Sea Shark jet skis. Which I did the last time I did a cargo show. To the dinghy.
Outfit is really only gonna get you by the patrol boats. If you try just waltzing onto the ship, people might start catching on. It's like I told my ex-girlfriend, the best way to avoid intense situations is to never see each other. So you're gonna climb the anchor chain. Okay, let me check our pilots good to go. Goldenberg, this is Strip King, do you copy?
Strip King, this is Goldenberg. I'm reading you. Standing by for the flare.
Over and out. Hey, so boss, for real. You like Strip King as a code name? I came up with that.
When's the last time we do a cargo check, Robbery?
Soon as you get on board, head to the bridge and take out the captain. Once he's down, you'll be able to use his codes to access the terminal.
Drop them and pop them. Boat down. Perfect.
Withdraw!
Semper Fi, motherfucker!
Dick.
Back it up! You motherfucking clown! Try some protection!
You motherfucker!
Cocksucker! Cocksucker! try, motherfucker! I'm a fucking Marine! Dick! Cocksucker!
sucker.
Woo! Woo!
About 16 minutes left in the stream.
That's a wrap, baby. Enjoy your new car. And hey, make sure you tell Yusuf I helped out. That dude tips like a motherfucker.
Good. Tipper. Time to deliver the ride. Here's Yusuf's Christmas gift. Temperamental. Alright, to the salvage yard.
I've been looking up pics of this car and... oh, I'm in love! Drive her back to the yard. Oh, and be gentle. But don't worry, if she gets scuffed, we can get our guy here to fix her up. Okay. See you soon!
Dickheads. Okay. And Fisker's Porsche IRL. Snow.
Bingo.
Woo!
Okay. So all I gotta do is deliver it.
Man, my uncle's gonna be mad, bro. Take it easy.
Let's get some snacks. No, we're just gonna make the delivery.
What's up?
You think we're selling it? We gotta bring it in. Tip top.
Say holla, you say dollar. Holla.
Dollar.
Okay, cool. Let's get these wheels shipped to Yusuf. Head to terminal and drop it off. I told him all about the story behind it. And
he says the same dialogue. So, not missing anything important. But you know what's important? At least for me? Subscribing and supporting my channel. Like, comment, and share on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play, gaming live stream walkthroughs such as this, and many other games. So let's make this delivery. About a scratch possible. $345,000. Less than 2 miles away from the airport. Oh look at that. The rage engine. There's been people all over online, especially in the GTA, we're just talking about Battle Bottle 6, wishing that they would have working turn signals in game. Maybe for the NPC vehicles, of course, but not for,
I don't know why downtown
not
got so
for the players, because that would be counterintuitive and it would be a little too much as far as, you know, functionality.
Yeah, I was there last week.
But technology-wise, that's it. Technology-wise, they would be able to handle it, but not for, like, the players. And even, say, Lucia or Jason get into a vehicle. You're not going to be able, there's not going to be a gaming controller, game control, that's going to let you put on a turn signal. Come on. So maybe for the NPCs, when they get into a vehicle, maybe they can have to use their turn signals. It's a possibility. does the interior look like? Wow, it looks like a plane. It's definitely German. It's like the inside of a plane in Porsche. Or is it BMW? They used to make engines for their planes. For the German planes. Sister, comment, something, something. 6 minutes left in this trip. Good for drags and maybe trips. Use of Amir's Christmas present. Another. A scourge.
Ah, I was starting to worry that you had forgotten me. Just when I'm about to fly down to LS and slap Jamal, you come through and deliver the goods. What is it this time? No, don't tell me. I want this one to be a surprise. And I want the next one to be a surprise very soon. Keep it real! Keep it real, baby! Baby, keep it real! Hey, it's...
Shut up, Paige. It's another one. So just only one car left on the board. Let's get a sneak peek of what's the next caper. Before I close the screen. Offline, I'll do some more salvage yard work to keep the money coming in. On top of this. So let's get a sneak preview of the next job. And plus I'm interested in what it's going to be called. Rapid click.
I thought you might pick that one. Good
gang
call, boss.
Robbery again.
And hey, good news. We get to go back to my G, the OG King Tiny. Yep, you guessed it. He's back in the cells. And they added that last jailbreak to his rap sheet. So, if we don't break him out again, he is super screwed. And when we do break him out, he's gonna tell us where to find another gangster ride. Apparently, this one got used in like 100 drive-bys, bro. Yusuf's gonna pay big for that.
Yeah, $260,000, really? Guess that does it for part two of Let's Play GTA Online. The Chop Shop DLC, in particular, the cargo ship robbery. Part two has just been completed. So we'll be doing another of the gangbanger robbery next time. Until then, I'm Kill the Bigfooter, 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and please stay safe.